4 points for Avery Johnson to create another tie at 13. And a whistle up top.
Kenny Smith trying to rebound from the donut production in game five. Hard to have a worse line than that. 12 minutes, 0 points. Nothing but fouls.
And travel violation on David Robinson. Let's go back down court at the other end a few moments ago.
You see Dennis Rodman come in and grab Kenny Smith at the end. The foul was made out high. Guess he was trying to make sure he didn't get hurt.